Are you facing issues with WhatsApp saved photos not appearing in your iPhone's gallery? This is a common problem that can arise due to settings or permissions. In this guide, I'll walk you through effective solutions to ensure your WhatsApp photos show up in your gallery. So let's get started. Solution 1. Check WhatsApp settings. Open WhatsApp on your iPhone. Go to settings by tapping the gear icon in the bottom right corner. Scroll down. Tap chats. Ensure that save to photos is toggled on. This setting allows your WhatsApp photos to be automatically saved to your gallery. Solution 2, check privacy settings. Open settings on your iPhone. Scroll down. Tap apps. Find out WhatsApp and tap photos. Make sure to give full access. Enable other settings like live activates, background app refresh, and cellular data. Tap photos. Find WhatsApp in the list and ensure it has access to your photos. If access is denied, toggle it to allow access. Solution 3. Restart and offload WhatsApp. Close WhatsApp by swiping up from the bottom of the screen. After that, open Setting, scroll down, tap General, scroll down, tap iPhone Storage, find out WhatsApp. Don't worry, offloading your WhatsApp will not delete any data whatsoever. Tap offload again, tap reinstall. After that, go back and check your storage. If you have low storage, try to remove some apps and games. If you have low storage, try to remove some apps and games to have some free storage. After that, restart your iPhone. Now reopen WhatsApp and check if the photos appear in your gallery. By following these steps, you should be able to resolve the issue of WhatsApp photos not showing in your iPhone's gallery. If the problem persists, consider reaching out to WhatsApp support for further assistance.